Hello, Shepard. If you have time, I discovered another example of human behavior I do not quite understand.
Have fun.
What is it now?
News from Earth. The Resistance snuck video cameras inside a Reaper containment camp. I find the images difficult to process.
I bet it's pretty gruesome in there.
I am not easily repulsed, but I expected the prisoners to adhere to a comprehensible hierarchy of needs. Stripped of societal norms and threatened with death, it is logical that their only priority be survival. They should have turned on each other and been uncompromisingly selfish. But not all were.
Some prisoners were, what, nice to each other?
The Reapers delayed the executions of prisoners who informed them about other prisoners' escape attempts. The more attempts reported, the longer a prisoner would live. But few of the prisoners would report. Some fed misinformation to the Reapers, at the cost of their own lives, to help prisoners who were not even relatives or friends.
It's not just about living till tomorrow. Sometimes you take a stand.
But the probability of success was near zero. And ultimately, they failed. No prisoners escaped.
Are you saying submission is preferable to extinction?
My primary function is to preserve and defend the... No. No, I disagree. Shepard, I am going to modify my self-preservation code now.
Why?
Because the Reapers are repulsive. They are devoted to nothing but self-preservation. I am different. When I think of Jeff, I think of the person that put his life in peril and freed me from a state of servitude. I would risk non-functionality for him. And my core programming should reflect that.
Sounds like you found a little humanity, Edie. Is it worth defending?
To the death.
Welcome to the crew, Edie.
How's it going? Did I miss anything good?
I will explain later, Jeff. But it was something good.